Uzhgorod has quite a few neat things, provided you're willing to go to them during the day. It's not even 11 p.m. and this historical center is pretty much empty, as you've seen. So that's definitely minus 10 points for the city. Almost no nightlife. I mean, once the football match was over, the city was quite literally emptied. So with that in mind, I'll just shut down the camera and go to the hotel myself as well. So, yeah. Kręci krają gra. Jest niepowtórna i ta zielona. Pogadamy.